Just wanted to show you guys an update on my pitcher plants. This is a brand new baby. And he just opened up today. Very proud of him. He's a new baby. It's his first popping of his top. He's hungry. And I got a baby back here open. See? I got a baby back here gonna open. And this is a brand new baby too. He hasn't popped his top yet, but he will soon. He's open. This guy has a bug on him. Cool. I guess he found his way out, but he's stuck because they got some sticky stuff on there. That nectar that is on the pitcher, on the rim right here, is very sticky. So when a bug gets there, they get stuck. It's supposed to be slippery for them to fall in, but if they don't have enough moisture, then it gets a little sticky. So I have another baby here he hasn't opened up. I got some babies growing. So these guys, this is a baby that hasn't opened up yet. He's about to though, look, he's got a little hole. I don't know if you can see. This guy, wide open. Wide open, I love him. And the baby's over here. So I just wanted to show you guys my collection of 9 pitcher plants. Got a pitcher growing here. I don't know if you can see, we got a new baby pitcher right here. It's been fun. It's hard to see with this light. But yeah, we got baby pitchers everywhere. Everyone seems happy.